Well, the time now, 4:09, taking a look at First Alert traffic. Pretty quiet conditions across the Lansing area on the roadways right now. Similar in and around Jackson and all of mid-Michigan on this Tuesday. Quiet, just like the forecast. If anything does change, we will be the first to let you know.
Thank you, Justin. Pregnancy, it's a time of joy and anticipation. But for some, it holds a hidden risk, the increased risk of a stroke. In fact, pregnant women may be up to 3 times more likely to suffer a stroke the non-pregnant women of the exact same age. Maureen Halliday has more details.
Hi, pumpkin.
Brianna Grant was 24 years old and 24 weeks pregnant when
I couldn't see anything. I mean, I couldn't even see my hand in front of my face.
Alone and slipping in and out of consciousness. When she woke up, she phoned a friend who called for help.
She was having symptoms because of a blockage of a major vessel in the head. She wasn't getting enough blood flow to the brain. When that happens to people, a small portion of the brain dies pretty much immediately, within a matter of minutes.
Although rare, Dr. Bellin says some problems associated with pregnancy can increase the risk of stroke. They include high blood pressure, preeclampsia, gestational diabetes, blood clots. And once a stroke happens, every minute counts.
We try to get the blood vessel open as quickly as possible.
He used a catheter through a small puncture in Brianna's hip.
We navigate that up into the neck, and then we put an even smaller tube up into the brain and essentially apply suction to that to suck the clot out.
This is before, where the artery is blocked right here, and this is after, where it's open and it all fills out.
When Brianna woke up, her speech was slurred and her entire left side was weak.
More worried at that point about him than I was myself.
The stroke didn't affect her unborn baby, and 3 months later...
So his name's Barrett. Yep, with one eye open. He was the reason why I've been working so hard to get better and to get my motion and my arm back.
The inspiration behind his mother's miraculous recovery, I'm Maureen Halliday reporting.
Thank you, Maureen. Her doctors still don't know what caused Brianna's stroke. They emphasize that the importance of keeping yourself and your baby healthy during pregnancy by not smoking, maintaining a healthy weight, choosing a healthy foods, and staying physically active. Coming up on Mid-Michigan Matters today, hear how hundreds of thousands of dollars is bringing in new jobs and making Michigan agriculture more